All right, a lot of you motherfuckers wanted me to do Battletoads, so and we're gonna do it. This game is a fucking classic. It's awesome. One of the best NES games you can find. And there's really nothing to it other than just a bunch of frogs beating the shit out of things. Really simple gameplay. Yeah. Yeah. Die, you motherfucker. Eat shit. Yeah, that's so fun. Anybody who doesn't like this game can suck my ass. The only thing about this game is it's hard. Like, this first stage is pretty simple, but I'm gonna pound them, watch. Yeah. But then after this, it gets pretty hard. And some of the solutions are not as obvious as you might think. Like, in this level, solutions are pretty easy until the end. Just beat the shit out of everything. Oh, yeah, here he comes. Yeah, fuck you. Eat shit. Got my fucking leg of doom. Eat my fucking cock. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Yeah. You can actually eat the flies if you're good at it. I'm not good at it, though. Oh, more pigs. Come here, you fucking pig. Yeah, your wife's a pig, so is your mom. Right, here's these, like, pig dragon guys. They can be pretty tough. You just gotta keep smacking the crap out of them. Oh, they do that a lot. It's actually, ooh, body slam my ass. It's actually easier to do it without the weapon. Wait till he comes down and just fucking own him. It takes longer this way, but you find yourself getting, like, pooned less. Oh, look at that. Oh! Or you can still get pooned. Alright, I'll use the damn thing. Oh, right, see? As soon as I pick the motherfucking thing up. This is the most annoying part of this level, because it's, like, fucking hard. Oh! I'm trying to get away. You die fast in this, too. Where is he? Come here, you fuck. Yeah, you die. You're a piece of shit. Come here. I'm gonna go over the edge. Come here. Ah, you suck ass. Alright, now, even though you're flying, you have to still jump over the. And sometimes you miss. Yeah, fuck you. You all eat my shit. Like that angry German kid says, eat my melted shit. Yeah. Ah, you can't eat the flies when you're like this. But if you. I'm looking to get at the one up. There we go. I got a fucking one up. And then he's all like, oh, no, it's this giant spindly guy. All right, this part's awesome. You dodge the bullets. There comes a rock. You throw it at the screen. Oh, yeah, it's so satisfying. Fuck you. It's like fighting Shredder in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4, except this came out first. Yeah, fuck your mother. All right, that's level one. Level two can get pretty weird. Here we go, in a hole. There's a space bitch. Fuck you, space bitch. This is. Alright, here we go. This is a pretty cool stage. We're just gonna kick the shit out of ravens. There's actually a trick you can do here where if you can get an extra life if you just keep kicking them, but it's hard to do. Yeah. Oh. Oh! Eat my shit. Now, this part is, like, kind of annoying. What you gotta do is you gotta do like that. You gotta, like, wait by the side, and then just wait till he turns into a bell and go like that. Yeah, I got two for one there. Oh, yeah, you motherfucker. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, I hate getting the flies. I'm not good at it. Yeah, fuck you. And then you get a sword, and you start just slicing the shit out of motherfuckers. Here comes a motherfucker. Yeah, you fucked your mother. Yeah, that one's an uncle fucker. Yeah, that one's a sister fucker. Well, fuck their families. This is a sick game. Oh, yeah. Fucking robot bullshit. Yeah, fuck you. Come on. Yeah. Aha. Oh, let's juggle his ass. This game is fun. I'm glad people wanted me to do Battletoads because I like this game. I don't have to play shit like Bill and Ted's Excellent Cocksucking Adventure. Ooh, got owned. Or fucking Jekyll and Hyde's Butt Sakes Rampage. Yeah. Ah, owned. Believe it or not, I'm on my last life already. There's actually a well-known code that you could use to get extra lives in this. And the game is so ridiculously hard that it's actually not considered cheating. Oh, come on. Give me life. Hey, I got two of them that time. Yeah, fuck you, birds. Owned. Ugh, this part's kinda... You gotta get ahead of them. Wonder why they don't just, like, cut your string. Yeah, fuck you. Give me my sword. Yeah, I'll take that sword. Whoa. This game is actually made by Rare. You probably know them for, like, Donkey Kong Country and, like, GoldenEye and Perfect Dark and all that bullshit. Conker's Bad Sex Day and... Dinky Kong fucking adventure. Yeah, I got fucked. We'll just play it again. Fuck you. I can't really do the one-up trick too well. I can own the hell out of these guys. As far as I know, they don't actually hurt you, which is interesting. Oh. Yeah, you fuck your mother. Yeah, you bird piece of shit. Give me my sword. I need to cut up some bitches. You're a bitch. Come here. The sound in this game is pretty interesting, too. Like, the music is merely okay, but the sound effects fucking rock for an NES game. Oh, you're gonna pay for that, you motherfucker. With your blood. Your oil, whatever the fuck. Watch this. That didn't work too well. Whoa. Oh, I didn't want to kick. I wanted to slice and dice. Yeah, fuck you. Really wanted to do that move. I love how their feet and fists just get, like, gigantic when you're owning someone. Ooh. Yeah, fuck you. Ah. Come on, I gotta finish this stage. Owned. Eat my shit. My melted shit. Oh, every time they shoot their weapon, it sounds like a wicked fart. Oh, I need this. That helps a little bit. There's this shit again. Just one long fart. Oh, what the hell happened there? That was ass-tastic. Oh, hello. Yeah. You can't touch this. Doom, 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 doom. Oh. He just snipped my shit. That's a fuckload of cuts. Try it one more time. Rash. Whatever. When you pause, you get this, like, rockin' tune, like... Yeah. Battletoads in your motherfucking tits. You could probably, like, rap to that. Like the Zelda rap. This nerd sitting next to me thinks he's my friend, yo. But I'm gonna beat his ass and steal his Nintendo. Whoever made that YouTube video fucking owns. Come here, come here. Oh! I'm gonna, like, fuck you up so bad. Yeah. Let's see if I can get them both. Sometimes I can... Nah, that's not gonna happen that time. Oh, alright. They usually just don't even attack you. Well, they try to, but they fail miserably at it. Yeah. It's like Frogger, only less gay. Yeah. I wonder why he punched him when I have a sword. He was just looking to do that. Fuck you. Alright. Nah, you know what? I'm out of time here, so I gotta quit. I only got to stage two, but... Ah, fuck your farting attack. Yeah, I'm out of time. Oh well.